Okay, we've now made slices, we have made partitions in our SDA. And SDA1 is our root, it's going to be our root, and SDA2 is swap, but we did not format it yet. So that's the next goal. We need to make a file system on it with ext4 on this device SDA1, which is going to be our root. So that's going to look like this. And then we're going to also make the swap on our device SDA2, and we need to activate it. So swap on for device SDA2, and that's it.